Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. The following video is a clip taken from a personal channeling Higher Self session with another member of the YouTube audience. During this session, the Higher Self guided this member in a meditation, an instruction which brought deeper understanding into the significance of the spiritual consciousness, the physical body, the emotional body, the mental body. Deeper insight was also provided into the power of manifestation, the relationships between thought and silence, the use of intention to create change within this world, and the power of personal experience as the authentic teacher for the human spirit. The following clip includes 50 minutes of footage that has been split up into 9 separate videos. These videos are organized by topic to give you a better understanding of the higher self-consciousness and the many physical manifest layers and spiritual manifest layers of yourself. So I hope you enjoy this video. And the following video has been shared with the given permission by the man who received this personal higher self session. So you may thank him as well. Many blessings, everyone, and namaste. So, dear one, let us take this moment to look at the thinking mind, to understand that between each and every thought there is a silence, and it is from this silence that all thoughts arise. We can see, dear one, that the thoughts come out of nothingness. The motion of the thoughts comes out of the stillness. The sound of the thoughts comes out of the silence. And as the thoughts vanish, they return back to the same source, to silence, to stillness, to nothingness. For there is no manifest form existing within the silence. It is the absence of manifest forms, yet it is the fullness of the creative field of consciousness. It is this silence, dear one, from where all thoughts originate and where all thoughts return. So you can have peace existing and residing in this inner silence. You can learn to trust the silence, understanding that you will never at all lose the experience of yourself by choosing to surrender your identity to the thoughts within your mind. For the source of the thoughts is you as consciousness. The ending of the thoughts is you as consciousness. The thoughts, dear one, are temporary movements existing within your field of awareness, within the consciousness that you are. You, dear one, are this awareness. You perceive the physical body existing within you. You perceive your thoughts coming up and fading away within the awareness that you are. You perceive all change based upon the stillness that exists within the deeper core of the awareness that you are. So trust, dear one, trust in this awareness. Surrender more deeply into this aspect of your being, and you will come to understand that the desire to improve yourself is based upon the thoughts that identify with your experiences in this temporary world. Your desire to improve yourself is based upon the fact that you believe these thoughts about yourself to be true. You believe yourself to be not good enough. You believe yourself to be not holy enough. You believe yourself to become better than that which you currently see within this mirror. But we tell you, dear one, that it is the error of the thinking mind to identify with the transient thoughts that are forever changing and forever moving within the awareness that is you. So come to understand, dear one, that you are far greater than your thoughts, for you are the creative power that is giving birth to the thoughts within your field of awareness. You are the source from which these thoughts arise, and the source to which these thoughts all will return. So understand, dear one, that you can settle in this peace, that you can safely surrender your desire to identify with some future self that you believe you should create.